Dear children, today I am going to tell you some questions of the story of Amrita, the chapter, the story of Amrita. Now here I am. Who was Amrita? Amrita was a girl. Where did she live? She lived in a village called Khejli near Jodhpur, Rajasthan. Name the trees found in Amrita's village. The trees found in Amrita's village were Khejri trees. What is the capital of Rajasthan? The capital of Rajasthan is Jaipur. Now, what is a forest? Do you know what is a forest? Okay, forest is a big land of area where a lot number of trees and animals are found, but they are growing there on their own. Nobody has planted them. Now, define habitat. Earlier I have also told you what is habitat, but once again I will tell you what is habitat. Habitat is a place where an organism lives. Habitat is a place where an organism lives. For example, elephants lived in forest, fishes are lives in water bodies, that is known as aquatic habitat. Cactus plant is found in desert, that is known as desert habitat. Now, who came to the village to cut the trees? The king's man came to the village to cut the trees. What happened in the village? When Amrita saw that some people came to cut the trees, she hugged the trees tightly and said that, first of all, cut me, then cut the trees. After that, the king's man did not listen to them and they killed the Amrita and her daughters and some villagers also. Who were Bishnois? Bishnois were a community which is found in Rajasthan. They protect the trees and love the animals. And when anybody comes to cut the tree, they hug the tree tightly and said, ki pehle mujhe kaato, fir ped kaatna. And this movement is known as Chipko Andolan. What is the moral of the story? Moral of the story is that we should, first of all, we should understand properties of anything before cut them. Trees are very useful for us. Now, why trees are important? Trees are important because we get a large number of products from trees. For example, fruits, vegetables, trees give us shade, trees gives gum, timber, and a lot number of medicinal value of plants. So trees are very important for us. They purify the air, they give out oxygen, they absorb carbon dioxide, and they make food. Green plants are called autotrophs because they make their food themselves, and rest of the living world is dependent on green plants for their food. Thank you. The next part we will conclude in next video.